Entrepreneurial lesson for July 22nd, 2016. Don't skip breakfast. If you're anything like me, don't skip breakfast. I skipped breakfast yesterday, which meant I was really hungry at lunch, which meant I ate a really big lunch, and it shut me down for the whole afternoon. You can't afford 6 hours of unfocused sleepy time. So don't do it. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.